So we're gonna start heading out here, get to the start of the course. We got 9 zip lines, 2 sections of sky bridge, and 3 rappels, as where you're lowering yourself down on the rope, as well as a couple short walking sections to connect all the dots together. So if you guys are ready, let's head on out and get ready to get going.
Body form, just with the knees up and the feet crossed like that, is really good. If you want to go even faster, you can kind of rock it up into a cannonball. Finding that lower cable above your head, just kind of have that hand hovering right above the cable. And that's really going to get you some friction, and that'll slow you down.
You're going to be coming downhill, and you're going to be thinking, I'm going really fast, I should start braking. Just wait for it. And this doesn't mean freak out and slam on the brakes. It's just going to be get ready, nice, gentle, relaxed day. Take that hand off and find the lower cable, and as I start waving, that's when you start applying some nice, gentle, steady downward pressure.
That's right.
Left hand, right hand, square up, sit nice and gentle, get those feet up and go.
Yeah, yeah. It's great. It's a great way to experience nature, definitely.
You notice we're in that upper structure of the forest here, in that canopy layer of these trees. So as we come out on the bridges, it's really a neat opportunity to look down on the trees. And when we come out, you're just gonna grab the railing, one in each hand. Don't worry about these lanyards, they'll just drag behind your shoulder and just walk on out.
Nice.
Woo-hoo. Okay, so here we go. We're going out on the big zip here. And it's about a little over 800 feet long, and we're gonna be crossing over both Minahan's Ridge and Deception Bowl. So, and if you look out on the side there as we come out, you'll see some great views of Mount Washington and the whole Presidential Range. So enjoy the ride as we go across.
I'm kind of nervous about this one, I'm not gonna lie. I just got butterflies in my belly.
Feet up and away you go, have a good time.
Bobby.
I'll tell my mom I'm doing this.